Today, how do you judge the outcome of a party? I mean, the performance of a party. You judge it by its electoral outcome. I believe it's convenient for people to point at few areas where we had challenges, few states that we lost, but also there were states that we won. For example, it doesn't matter what anybody wants to say. I remain proud that we were able to recover Kwara State. That was extremely important to us for reasons I need not enumerate. I'm happy that we recovered Gombe State. Those are very strategic states. There are a couple of other things I could speak to, but today is not the last day to talk. But the purpose of today's meeting, today's press conference, I've already stated it. As for regrets, no regrets at all. There's no regret at all. You cannot lead a party as large as the APC in a country as diverse as Nigeria and expect that everybody is going to be happy for you. In life, for every one thing that some people are clapping, there must be those who are not happy. Just look at the football match. When you score a goal, you will see the player on the side you are looking at, you will see some players almost crying, and yet you see some other people, you know, jubilating as if that is the end of the world. That's the way life is, so you can't have it both ways. I want to thank you. I assure you I don't regret anything, and in particular, I'm happy that this office made it possible for me to interact with people like you, including you being a member of my club.